थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड इन अ बिस्किट फैक्ट्री लेसन नंबर 6 फ्रॉम इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 10 एक्टिविटी फ्रॉम लेसन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 कलेक्ट अ फ्यू वेपर्स ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ बिस्किट कुकीज पेज दे इन योर स्क्रैप बुक और नोटबुक नोट एंड राइट द फॉलोइंग बिलो ईच अदर इफ यू डोंट हैव स्क्रैप बुक यू कैन राइट इट इन योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक ओके Otherwise, take a paper and design it properly and write this information in your notebook, that paper, okay? Now, what to do? We have to write the name of the biscuit, name of the company makes it, date of packing, use by date, place where the biscuits were made, the price on the packet and interior, okay? For this purpose, I took one wrapper of a biscuit, Dark Fantasy Bourbon biscuit. You can take any biscuit. See, name of the biscuit, Dark Fantasy Bourbon. The name of the company that makes it, Sunfish ITC Limited. The date of packing and manufacturing. See, the date of packing, PKD, is the date of a packing. 34/2022. Next question. Use by. See, look at here. Use by. 27/10/2022. We have to note down it here. Okay. Next question. Place where the biscuit were made. SIDCUL, Ranipur, Haridwar, India. Okay. The price on the packet. 10 rupees for, see, 10 rupees for 50 gram. Okay, you can see the net weight 50 grams, 10 grams extra. That is a 60 grams. Okay, that amount is 10 rupees. Ingredients: choco creams, 38%, sugar, refined palm oil, refined palm oil, cocoa solids, antioxidant, INS 3221, and the contains added flavors, chocolate, and artificial flavoring substance, wheat flour, hydrogenated vegetable oil, sugar, invert syrup, liquid glucose. Okay, student, ये सारी information आपको wrapper के पीछे ही note down wrapper के पीछे ही होंगी जो आपको note down करनी है. This is this activity for 10 marks.